there is a solution in you. Find out what it is. Begin to refine it. Begin to pray it out. Please, this is a serious thing. Till it is polished and totally commercialized or whatever to bless people.
And bless you too. John 2, verse 6 to 11.
When society brands you negatively, even when you have something to prove,
they don't listen. The Bible says in Proverbs, a poor man's advice saved a whole city, and nobody acknowledged him because his status, nobody liked it.
He saved a whole city, nobody remembered that it was that man,
because poor men are not to be clever, which is wrong.
I pray and decree that you find the solution God gave you. I say you shall not be a burden.
Amen.
You shall not be a burden.
Amen.
You shall not be a burden on your family.
Amen.
You shall not be a burden on society.
Amen.
You shall not be a burden on the country.
Amen.
You shall be a solution.
Amen.
People will need your skill.
Yes.
People will need your talent. They will need your gifts. They will need your wisdom. May people be drawn to you.
Amen.
May God commercialize which is your solution.
Amen.
Sit down, please.